What's good, y'all? It's Rusty. And today, we're going to be reacting to Me and Sharon Dante, Vol 73. But before we get into this, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let's go.
Why are they always crying? That's what I don't. They're always crying. Yeah.
Damn, I'm a smooth dude. Bitch looking for me, she can't find me, need Blues Clues. I'ma fuck you good, then I'ma right. I gotta shoot moves.
Okay, alright.
Hi, can I start off with one spicy McChicken? And actually, and add one more spicy McChicken to that.
Okay. All right.
Bruh.
And then can I get an Oreo McFlurry? What sizes do you have?
The regular size and the snack size.
Bruh.
The regular size and the what size?
The regular size and a snack size.
I'll get a regular size, please. That'll
be it. That'll be it for us.
Thanks.
Let's go, Vega. A new taco.
Not necessarily my favorite, but they good. Oh.
Do we show the other ones? It's okay.
The little black boy who did the fucking...
He didn't even try to do a backflip. He just kind of jumped up and fell on his back.
Yeah.
It was
stop!
Weird.
That's true. A lot of people.
This just day can't get no worse.
I stand corrected.
Move. Pull the trigger. I grab the weapon. Control the barrel. Fingers in his eyes. Peel him down. Secure the weapon. Controlling the weapon. Maintain muzzle control.
Give me everything out of the tight ass pants, nigga.
You got this, Rob.
Move! Try the bell! Fingers to the face! Oh!
Yeah. You didn't have to say it, just do it.
I can't believe my duck ass just tried that shit. Wait, was it move and grab the barrel or grab the barrel and move? Anyway, at least ain't nobody see it.
Man, y'all seen that video with Rob Kaiser getting shot up?
Yeah, I seen it. That bitch going viral.
I'll lay corrected. I'm gonna just tell Doc pull a plug. Fuck it.
No, let me ask you a question. If we're the last two people on Earth, and we had to reproduce to make the world continue, would you reproduce with me?
No. Only because I'm not that type of girl.
Who gonna stop me? If we the last two people on Earth, who gonna stop me?
It just turned out like that.
Jeez Louise, this cereal's the bomb diggity.
Come on now.
Hey, sit down real quick.
Bomb diggity.
You giving me mad cartoon character vibes right now.
Right.
Well, that was rude. What made you want to say that?
Because it's the bomb diggity.
I don't know why I want to hurt you, but I do.
She don't want to be dead. Don't you give me up.
Oh, you were hungry too? I swear, we need to eat more. What you finna eat? James, can you not hear me? James, I think it's done. You can take it out now if you want to. Okay, James, if you're not ready to take it out, just add more time, please. James, take it out. It's about to beep.
James, listen to me. James, please. James, God, no, please take it out. James.
Bro, why am I lagging?
Tiger,
What did I do? What? Because that anger, you gotta release that anger, man.
What's up? I ain't even gonna lie, bro. If I was a girl, I'd be filthy. Nah. I'm not even trying to be weird, but nah, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'd just be shaking hella ass. You'd have to find me somewhere.
What you mean by that?
I mean, like, I'd be like the neighborhood dot, to be honest. No, homo.
Get up, bro.
Get out of my house,
man.
Oh, great heavens!
We are.
Damn.
I'm not finished.
You
now they knew
like
better
Disney
than to start this goofy movie like this. Roxanne is an animal and she too damn fine. I was a kid. What they why they draw this girl like this? What the what is that? She's supposed to be a little girl. This is a child. Bro, they knew. Bro, she went from a. Bro, look at that thigh. Look at that thigh. Look at her hump. Bro, this is.
Damn,
this is a child, man.
I dropped 20K on a Island Boys feature. And this what they sent back, FML.
I'm feeling down. I'm feeling different every time you come around. I love your body, I'm addicted to your sound.
Power pulling up to buy Spider-Man tickets at 12.
Deputy Chunko Chief here. If a hooligan comes at you with a pistol to your forehead, this is what you do. Boom. Take hold of the fire alarm and you're off the scene. When your attacker is smaller than you and he tries to attack you in public, this is what you do. Create space, space, space for me. Thank you. When you're all choked up in a situation, you want to always remember the three C's. Choked, cooperation, control. 1, 2, 3. Control.
I begin to pass out. Then my head hit the wall. Boom.
Don't do it.
Miramax Pictures presents
Live from Coney Island,
a hard-hitting tale.
Are you vaccinated?
Asking the tough questions.
Yes, sir.
And bringing us all together.
Fuck your life.
As one family.
Bing bang.
A story of love.
I have 7 female wives.
And connection.
Go to my Instagram.
Where truth will be revealed.
What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now?
And hearts.
Shut up, baby.
Stolen forever.
Take me out to
yes,
Coney Island.
Hey, yo.
Yeah.
Bing bong.
Bro, what are you?
No, oh, this dude. Yeah.
What are you doing?
What you telling me?
What?
Hold on, lower your tone, huh?
Bro,
you don't chill, huh?
Back up.
You are not Pop Smoke.
Huh?
That's not even your real voice.
Huh?
Bro, you are ugly, bro. You're ugly.
Hey. What was the last thing you heard before you died?
It was sad but beautiful. I just heard my wife say, I love you, over and over again. Wow, I just heard gunshots and explosives. How about you?
We gonna turn you to a paraplegic when I'm done with the sparking. Just saying, I turn Christopher Keys into Christopher Reeves the moment I catch Christopher walking.
White people, I got a question. If you're not white, keep scrolling. Ayo, what's that smile you be giving us mean?
Oh, this one? Yeah, it's just like a way for me to like greet you. Like, because you're black. Well, not because you're black, but like, I feel like if I say yo or like, what's up, or do a head bob, like, I'm like putting you in a box and trying to greet you. Like, I think black people talk. Well, black people don't talk like any one way. I'm not greeting you different based off your race. Like, I'm not racist. No, because, like, I listen to rap music and stuff. not that white people only listen to rap music, but like even when I'm just like hanging out, like I don't sing along and say the N-word. Like I wouldn't say that because I'm not racist. Like even if there's not black people around, which obviously there are because I'm friends with lots of black people. And I would like never say the hard R. Well, I don't say like any R because I don't say it because like I'm not racist. Dude. Like I'm not treating you different.
No!
Hello?
Boss, I'm gonna be late. I ain't finna lie.
Why are you gonna be late? What happened?
Actually, I'm not coming. I can't come. I won't be able to come because
what happened?
Look, man, you ain't gonna believe me if I tell you. I'm not gonna lie.
Just tell me what the hell
man,
happened.
Man, Superman threw my fucking car, bro. He threw my car, man. I don't got no car. I'm carless. He threw my car.
How?
I was driving in the car on my way to work. I seen a battle. I tried to make the U-turn and do the procedure. This nigga grabbed my car. I had to get out the car before he threw my shit. He slung my Honda Civic, bro. My shit gone. My shit is somewhere in the lake.
How are you gonna get to work?
Bitch, Superman toted my car. Did you not fucking hear me? He slung my shit. My shit is totaled. Totally fucked up.
Well, can you call somebody to come in?
Trying to do a video with you, make my ex-girlfriend jealous?
For what?
Come on. This who topping me off tonight.
Yo.
Clearly. That's who. This one video make my ex-girlfriend jealous. This who topping me off tonight. Clearly.
That new.
Make my ex-girlfriend jealous.
What?
Come on, one sec. Come on.
I'm on the phone with my baby. Okay.
This who topping me off tonight.
Oh my.
Clearly. Yeah. It's too topping me off.
Period.
Can I ask you a question? Can I do a video with you to make my ex-girlfriend jealous?
What?
Come on. You ready? Come on.
What?
This who topping me off tonight. Clearly. Can I do a video with you to make my ex-girlfriend jealous? Just one quick video. Come on, we can make her jealous.
Oh, my goodness.
This who topping me off tonight. Clearly. Real style. Get with it. She mad now. She mad.
Beautiful. What's wrong with that door?
Hey, how's your grades? Are you still failing? Are you?
Yes.
You gotta fix that.
You have to change
that.
You gotta change
get on
that,
Trey.
Yeah, we don't do that.
Get
on that
stuff over here, dog. Change that.
I'm gonna go get another plate.
Ain't this your fifth plate?
Ain't this your sixth abortion?
Oh my God!
And
Trey, excuse me.
Whoa,
are
Trey,
you serious?
No, let's talk about it, cause y'all wanna talk about me. Let's talk about y'all real quick.
Man,
is this
quiet.
Your sixth abortion that you got last week?
Yes,
it is, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cause you getting jumped when you go to heaven.
Trey,
you wanna ask about my relationship? Does your boyfriend still beat you?
Whoa, who are you talking to?
Last time I checked, he still beat you, right?
Trey, who are you talking to?
And you thanked him for a 5-year anniversary? You thank him for being 5-time world champion.
Damn. Wow! You can't be Trey.
Wow!
There you go, end on like that. But all right, then, y'all. That's gonna be the end of the video.